Once upon a time, in a faraway kingdom, there lived a humble man. A man like every other, kind, full of compassion and love. It was warm that day. I could feel the sun tickling my arms. I felt peace. Suddenly, a white figure glancing, glowing through the woods caught my eye. I startled. My body was pulsing and my heart dancing on the beat of her footsteps. This was a kind of magic I haven't seen or felt before. Something ancient, pure. We danced our way to the sunset of our lives. Our eyes were telling stories about our past lives and how we've been in love for thousands of years. As my soul felt the breeze of her soft breath on my neck, I saw paradise. Or at least I thought I did. But that was once upon a time. And now I became a lost soul. She killed me in every way a person can be killed. The words that felt like daggers stroke my heart. I felt like being pushed away, unloved. I craved for peace, but all I got were screams. I always wanted love, and this was the time I had it. But it threw me far from grace, from the cliff I fell and drowned, leading with nothing but love. I laughed and hugged. Now I scream and run. Chasing the wind, stretched like a rubber band, ready to snap in this endless cursed universe I pulled myself into. You will never know how much I loved you. How many times I ripped my heart out just so you could live.
She killed me.
And you never turned your head.
She killed me in every way a person can be killed.
Absence among living, I grew with anger. I killed you just so you could feel the glimpse of how I felt. not to hurt you, but in the hope you will live beyond with the heart you took. And I will live with nothing but a memory of a long lost love.
Once upon a time, in a faraway kingdom, there lived a humble man. A man like every other, kind, full of compassion and love.